Hello, you guys.
It's an unboxing. See, I'm inside. It's cold in here. It is springtime and everything, but I like to have it cold. I'm about to do my my hair video. So I'm gonna get my hair. I don't know what I'm seeing.
Okay. Anyway, I can see some blonde.
That's my natural hair, I guess.
I'm dying it.
So yeah, it's cold in here and I had bought a robe. Finally, I never really thought. I just keep putting the jacket on inside, so. So this is an unboxing. Here we go. Got my scissors. I have a poncho. I couldn't get out. I couldn't even see it. I went outside. I quit. I finally quit. Okay. My parents were out of town. All of a sudden, I heard they going out of town. I don't know where. All of a sudden, they say I'm leaving. They woke me up and say they're leaving. As you can see, I'm way too light, right? It's so bright in here that I don't know if it's just the light or not. But, yeah. I'll tear the box up later. I got extra large. Maybe I got too big. I was thinking maybe too small. I'm bleaching my hair today. Here we go, nice and soft. Okay, this is the robe, whatever you call it. This one has a hood. Nice and comfortable. I'm gonna have to wear this on my video. Hopefully, no, I ain't gonna get nothing on it. Stay short. Of course. Kinda big.
Oh my god, I've been doing this. It's freaking freezing in here.
Okay, here we go.
Damn, this thing big.
This thing is big. Okay, so yeah. I never knew.
You have pockets.
Yes. I never knew that they had your robe. Would I?
No, I did not know that.
With your hood on, I just went in here. Went into the savings. I don't care. I'm tired of putting on the jacket.
Put this in so I can tie it up. is way too comfortable. And you can get this in the link description. I am an affiliate. See you guys next video. You can get this in the link description. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.